Here is Arduino with display with 60 column on the two row with V2C interface. The background is green, is a classical green, but manufacturer change background red, white, red with red, and now I have a red display, background red, and the cursor is black. If it use a classical blue background, cursor is white and background red. Change is not made by me, is by manufacturer. I buy this display from China, and it's an interesting idea for change color.